I see hope in this. I see a future. I see help for those who need it so desperately.
So you just need to be somebody who has an idea, who thinks they might be able to have a solution to this problem that we have that's facing us that's tremendous. You might have something that no one's ever seen before that really does make a difference and does save lives.